Terry Sparks and the legendary Ralph Stanley.
I'm ready, I'm ready, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm ready to go one more time, boys, hallelujah.
I'm ready,
I'm ready,
hallelujah.
I can hear the voices singing soft and low, hallelujah.
I'm ready,
I'm ready,
hallelujah,
hallelujah. I'm ready to go.
Tonight's visit to Austin City Limits was made possible by a grant from Frito-Lay. Makers of Frito's Scoops brand corn chips. Additional funding provided by the City of Austin. Austin, Texas, live music capital of the world. Additional funding for this program is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual support from viewers like you. Recorded live from Austin, Texas, it's Austin City Limits, celebrating 20 years of great music with an all-star bluegrass special. First, here's Ricky Skaggs.
Get down, boys, go back home, back to the girl you love. Treat her right, never wrong, how mountain girls can love.
Well, I guess you know by now that this is the music that I love best. I've loved bluegrass music. The first time I heard it, you know, I was growing up in Eastern Kentucky, and we got it on the radio on WCKY in Cincinnati, Ohio. Wayne Rainey and Lonnie Gloss and those guys were playing. They'd play George Jones, they'd play, Webb Pierce and Ray Price, and then they'd play the Stanley Brothers. They'd play Bill Monroe, and then they'd play Patsy Cline, and then they'd play the Osborne Brothers. So they didn't try to mix up. I mean, they did mix up all kinds of music. They didn't try to separate it like they do nowadays. You hear bluegrass on the radio Saturday morning at 6 o'clock in the morning when no one's up, you know? So my hopes and desires is that bluegrass music will be bigger in the 90s than it's ever been. So if we can have good listeners like y'all out there supporting it, the folks here at Austin City Limits, I sure appreciate having us on this.
Thank you.
appreciate y'all being with us tonight. Thank you for having us back out here again. We had a great time. Kentucky Thunder. Thank you, boys. Thank y'all. God bless you.
Now, here is Larry Sparks and his Lonesome Ramblers.
I'm heartbroken and I'm feeling low down. I'm sick and tired of life falling around this old town. And I'm getting tired of crying over you. So, honey, here's what I'm gonna do. Taking the slow train on and on ride. Gonna stay a long time. Losing an old life. Starting a new life. Taking the slow train. As a soul could be. I'm trying to find someone who cares a little bit for me. Now I'm heading off somewhere down the track. And honey, I ain't never coming back. Taking a slow train on and on. Starting a new life, taking a slow train, leaving tonight.
Thank you, and hello to all of you. Welcome to our show tonight. Welcome to Austin City Limits. Good to be with you, especially to be a part of the 20th anniversary. Myself, Larry Sparks, and my big band you folks can see tonight.
Yeah, Thank you, both of you. Virginia rain is coming down. Friend, I'm here to tell you it's no pleasure when you're all alone and a stranger to the town. Don't take me wrong, I do like East Virginia, and Richmond's full of hospitality, except for one Virginia girl I know of that made a perfect love wreck out of me. Blue, Virginia blue. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. There's no girls in the whole wide world break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. She called me up in St. Paul, Minnesota. Said, I need you here in Richmond right away. Take the bus and I'll meet you at the station. Bring some clothes, I might want you to stay. My bus pulled in the station late this evening. There ain't a soul around this place but me. She must have changed her mind or she's forgotten. Her name ain't in the phone directory. Blue, blue, Virginia blue. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. There's no girls in the whole wide world can break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. A warm and cozy place to lay me down. Instead of standing all alone in Richmond, while the cold Virginia rain is coming down. Blue, blue, Virginia blue. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. There's no girls in the whole wide world could break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue. Oh, there ain't no blue like blue, Virginia blue.
Like I said, I'm really glad, honored that I was able to be a part of the 20th anniversary for Austin City Limits. Thank you all so much. Appreciate it. I'd rather be in some dark hole where the sun
blues by mine. So old is the freight train. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be in this big city in a small room with her on my mind. So lonely is the freight train.
Now let's flash back to 1977 and a classic performance by one of bluegrass music's all-time greats, Earl Scruggs, and the Earl Scruggs Review. Now, the legendary Ralph Stanley and the Clinch Mountain Boy.
Thank you. Thank you. Good to be here with you. Austin City Limits, I believe, as the gentleman said there, this makes our third time back through the years, and we always enjoy coming out this way and meeting a lot of you good Texas folks and all of you other people that might be here with us tonight in different states. Now here with the other guitar is a gentleman I'm real proud of. I've known him since he is one day old. He's 16 years old, girls, and never been murdered. I mean married. Of course, there's not too much difference in murdered and married. If you get murdered, you're gone real quick, and if you get married, you sort of ooze out. He's my son, Ralph Stanley II. Give him a nice hand.
You'd break my heart when you're roaming and you're rambling. Days are through. You'll pray for love like I had for you. No, I'm not living. I only exist. How much longer? Will soon dry away.
And someday, darling, I know we'll find. Though I'm not living, I only exist. How much longer? I've lost you, darling. You're long gone this time. I've lost you, darling. You're long gone this
Now, the gentleman standing here beside of me this coming October will make him 48 years in bluegrass music. Give him a nice hand for that. He's a member of the Bluegrass Hall of Honor, the Bluegrass Hall of Fame. So now, if you would, make welcome one half of the original Stanley Brothers, my father, Dr. Al Stanley. Give him a nice hand.
Looks rough and rocky that I travel day by day, but if you attend to my journey, I'll see the great Milky Way. I cannot sing like an angel, and I cannot preach like Paul, but Lord, you get ready, I'll try and answer the call. When you left us, you descended and went away. Care not and be faithful, for I'll return someday. I cannot sing like an angel, and I cannot preach like Paul. But Lord, when you get ready, I'll try and answer the call. Heavenly chorus of the angels' happy band. I cannot sing like an angel, and I cannot preach like Paul. But Lord, when you get ready, I'll try and answer the call.
May sound a little rusty on this five now. I've not played much, like I told you. But I learned to do some picking from my mother back when I was about 11 years old. And I called it the claw hammer, and we're going to pick that for you now.
I'll go. I don't believe I'll go. Just to keep down trouble, don't believe I'll go. I've got a mule to ride. I've got a mule to ride. Ain't got no saddle, but I'm raring to ride. duck said to the drake.
What did he say?
The duck said to the drake, if you get my body, you have to swim this lake. I've got a mule to ride. I've got a mule to ride. Ain't got no saddle, but I'm raring to ride.
Going on a mountain, saw a little cane. See my candy dog. Sweet little Hunter Jane. Oh, the Rocky Island, ho, honey, ho. See my candy darling, you know all of her soul. When I was 11 years old, my mother taught me to play this style, an old tune called Shout Little Louie. Since that time, I recorded it and played it all over the world. People seem to like it, and I hope you'll enjoy it here tonight as I play it and sing it as much as I could, like my mother taught me. I'd like to call a couple of gentlemen out on the stage. I've known for a while, and I'm real proud of both of them. Both of them worked with me. The first one I'm going to introduce was my first lead singer after my brother Carter died. February of 1967, he joined me. Stayed with me, I guess, nearly 3 years. Done a wonderful job. Got his own group and is doing real good now, and I'm real proud of him. Make welcome Larry Sparks. And now another feller that I'm real proud of. He joined me along with Keith Whitley in 1970 and worked with me a good while and done a wonderful job. I've always said this feller here had enough talent for four or five people, and I still say he has. He's done well for himself, and I'm real proud of that, too. Now let's make welcome Ricky Skaggs.
Sweet name. Heaven tonight. passed away, we cherished each other. No worries or cares to darken our day. From our little home back in the Clinch Mountain, the Savior came down and called you one day. Oh, I can still hear your voice in the evening. I see your sweet face, your blue eyes so bright. Took you away and left me so lonely. The angels are singing in heaven peacefully, darling, I'll meet you up there. Oh, I can still hear your voice in the evening. I see your sweet face, your blue eyes so bright. God took you away and left me so lonely.
This is called Hallelujah, I'm Ready to Go. Here we go, boys.
Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah.
I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
I'm ready to go.
In the darkness of night, star was in sight on a highway that leads down below. But Jesus came in and saved my soul. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Get it, fiddle.
Wonderful Savior, I know. Oh, my knees ask for His plea. Hallelujah, I'm ready.
Yeah, go. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah.
I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Pick it, son. Oh, hallelujah,
I'm ready,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, I'm ready to go. One more time, boys. Hallelujah,
I'm ready,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah,
I'm ready,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, I'm ready to go.
Thank you, folks. Now Stanley.
wanna go home.